Having no interest in whatever high-level Bloodborne PvP looks like, upon beckoning me for combat, I simply sat before my invader, resigned to my fate. The invader seemed confused at first. He meandered about, not quite sure what to do. He transformed his weapon menacingly and approached me, but I remained seated firm. He hit me with a fully charged heavy attack, then two more, leaving me with a sliver of health. However, instead of finishing me off, he simply walked away. He gave me a salutation and I prayed in thanks as he fired off his blank, leaving me barely alive.